Next is the Horton Smith Award. This award recognizes the PGA professional who is the model educator of PGA professionals. This award is designed to give special recognition to an individual PGA professional for outstanding and continuing contributions to professional education. This year's winner is a PGA Master Professional, our highest achievement that we can receive as a PGA golf professional, and has since dedicated himself to mentoring fellow PGA, Illinois PGA professionals through the process of becoming Master Professionals. He is also PGA certified in general management, golf operations, player development, as well as teaching and coaching. Please join me in congratulating this year's Horton Smith Award winner from Deer Path Golf Course, Vince Juarez. Thanks for the long walk. I forgot I had a glass of wine up here.
Well, Jim Miller called me a couple weeks ago, and he said, and I thanked him for notifying me that I had won the award, and I didn't have much to say at the time. And he said to me, I don't know if you remember what you said. He said, it's going to hit you at some point. So I sat down and started to write my speech, and it hit me. I stared at a blank piece of white paper for a couple days. And I have given an hour presentation in front of a PGA Master Professionals for my accreditation. I couldn't write a two-minute speech. But I want to start by just saying what an honor it is to join the ranks of some of the Illinois PGA great professionals. Sherm Finger, Hubby Habjan, and of course, Todd Soans, who's our current National Horton Smith Award winner for the PGA. I want to thank my wife, Laura, who's in the back of the room, and my two sons, Adam and Ryan. All of us golf professionals here know the hours that we put in. I've heard it from several of you up here. You know that we miss birthday parties, soccer games. We show up late to holidays. But the three of you back there have always supported me in everything that I've done, and I really appreciate all of that. My wife and I constantly tell our kids, to be successful in life, you have to work hard, get a good education, and get a little lucky. I've done all of it. I worked really hard. I started right down the road at LaGrange Country Club, about 10 miles down the road. I worked for Victor Whipp, Master Professional Bill Johnstone, Rich Dansch, Kevin Quack, Kevin Winstrup, some of the names many of you would recognize. I want to thank them for getting me started and being such great mentors and role models. But I also want to thank a guy who's also in the room, in the back of the room, Wally Hines, head golf professional at Crest Creek, for taking a chance on a young, inexperienced golf professional. I think it was probably his wife, Pam, that told her to hire me, but who knows. He's a true professional. He's an even better man. And Wally instilled in me the need to always give back to your PGA professional. Getting a good education, one of the things we tell our kids. Thank my parents, of course, who always instilled in me the need for a solid education. And to the PGA of America, who has the programs for all of us to succeed, has the certified professional programs, the specialized professional programs, and the master professional program. And they give us the tools to get the job done, and they want to promote lifelong learners. It was my wife, Laura, who suggested that I complete the certified professional program. When going through the master professional program, my wife and I would work together at night. Her doing what CFOs do, I don't know, she was probably calculating FX rates or, you know, doing something with financial models. While I was, you know, doing what I did, putting pen to paper, trying to put all my thoughts down. And I think my boys listened to my master professional presentation so many times that Ryan could probably come up here and give it. And for those of you thinking of going through the program, it's just a wonderful program. I recommend it to all of you. And if you need help, I'm here to help you. I'm here to help walk you through it. I'm here to give you some advice. And getting a little lucky. So my hard work paid off in 2012. It's paid off my entire career. I was at LaGrange, Crest Creek, up in the northern suburbs. But in 2012, I was hired by Kemper Sports. And I've been fortunate enough to work for a vice president who lets his leaders lead, Dean Litton, in the back of the room. And having the support of Dean and our CEO, Steve Skinner, to lead our team at Deer Path in Lake Forest, to do what we do best, to put our efforts together, to mentor our fellow professionals, I thank them for all of that. And I'd also like to finally thank Sally Swarthout and Chuck Myers with the City of Lake Forest. They couldn't be here tonight. Everybody's dealing with the coronavirus. They're back in Lake Forest dealing with the same thing. But I'd like to thank them who entrusted myself and our staff with the management at Deer Path, and also stress the education and the mentoring of our professionals. It's our job as PGA professionals to be leaders in the industry, to mold, to train, and to mentor the younger generation of professionals, like our mentors did with us. I will continue to work with both the IPGA and the PGA to build the brand and promote our peers. I challenge everybody in the room to do the same. Thank you.
That presentation was a little understated. For those of us in the room that are PGA golf professionals, the stuff I announced, the master professional, all the stuff that guy's certified in, the amount of hours that goes into that, he's truly one of the best of the best. And he came up through the ranks with one of my good buddies that we started as assistants together, Wally Hines from Crest Creek. Wally's going to be celebrating his final year at Crest Creek this year, and then vanishing off into world travel with his wife, Pam. So that was a pretty cool one there.